Most Sundays I do a sign language forecast on Facebook. I know that the information to the deaf community, they sometimes miss out.
Then we'll see sunny skies.
Sometimes closed caption doesn't relay the right message.
And nice warm temperature.
When I first did it, I was overwhelmed at the response. To speak in their language, I got like over 1 million views, 3,000 comments. And so I thought, I need to continue to make sure I do this and provide that service.